So I think among you, maybe half residents of the Graduate House and the other half outside of the Graduate House. And I am Billy, or Master of the Graduate House. And I would like to thank you for coming to this event and to witness our effort in promoting culture within Hong Kong. You, Hong Kong University. Hong Kong and Hong Kong University, how about that? Okay, so tonight we are very honored to have Team One Offset, it's based in Team One, coming over for the crossover concert. This is not the first time. This is not the second time. This is the third time they come over. And the only reason we invite them over and over and over again coming to Graduate House to organize this concert is because they're so good. And every time we have great turnout, and every time people coming over, they enjoy their music. So without further ado, maybe I should ask Brandon, who is an alumni of Hong Kong U, and he's also a musician tonight, to talk a little bit and introduce him.
Thank you. May I now invite my band members to come on the stage as well. So there are five of us. We are really honored to be invited by the Graduate House to perform tonight in this wonderful theater. So the theme tonight is Dancing Spring. We're going to perform a few familiar tunes, including some tango music, some popular music, some Chinese music, some classical music in a very fusion style. Maybe before we begin, let me introduce my band members first. From your left hand side, on Sheng, we have Mr. Alan Pang. And in the middle, this beautiful lady, Miss Mavis Lam on Ren and Pipa. And this gentleman on violin, Mr. Alfred Low. And this beautiful lady on your far right, Ms. Joanne Wong on keyboard. And my name is Brandon Jern, I'm on guitar. Thank you. So, please note that the sequence of the performance tonight, the third and the fourth song, has been swapped due to some reason. So, maybe begin the show now. The first song I'm going to do.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, may I now invite you guys to join me in welcoming the Master of Graduate House, Mr. Lee Chow, to come on the stage to sing a song for us.
I hope you enjoy tonight's music, and I would like to congratulate Mavis for your group to be able to put these instruments that are totally like of different origins together harmoniously. So thank you. So that's what I said. This is free performance, so you don't have to pay the entrance fee, but you have to listen to me sing. So that is the fee that you are paying. Anyway, I would like to devote this song to my wife, Amy. The song is Fly Me to the Moon, and I'm afraid I won't be able to remember the words.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with thought and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. the words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You at worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Thank you, sorry about that.
Sorry, as you can see, I'm not professional. So, anyway, are we going to have more songs? Maybe we should just conclude tonight. Thank you very much for coming to tonight's concert. It's not perfect in the end, but that's why it's perfect. Okay, so for Graduate House residents and past residents, please, there will be a buffet dinner outside, and there will be a reception, free wine, and also drinks. For non-residents, you're also welcome to join us, but because we have to be fair to the residents, so there will be a price of $250. This is just to cover the cost, okay? You're welcome to join us if you want to stay behind. And one more announcement. 2 weeks later, on Wednesday, there will be a second concert organized by the Graduate House. And the second concert in this series is an artist from mainland China, from Suzhou. And she's going to perform Suzhou Ping Tan.